A trip to the zoo is a chance to see animals and people from all over the world. It's like an international summer camp. Imagine what would happen if, here at the zoo, we opened the place for all kinds of animals and people to camp and visit for a week. In our imaginary camp called Camp Critters, the week begins with an announcement from the camp director.
Attention, campers! This is your camp director. Opening day of Camp Critters at the San Diego Zoo has begun. Welcome, campers, and please find your tents. Now arriving, Diego, the green-winged macaw from the Costa Rican rainforest. Campers, has anyone seen Jasiri? He's an African serval, big ears, dark spots, short tail, kind of quiet. Right this way, you're tenting with the lynx this year. Attention, campers! This year's new bandana is now available in the camp laundry. Get yours now!
Can you clap your hands?
course you can. That's really easy for us to do, huh? But, whoa! Look at that, Danica! All 450 pounds on two flippers. What do you weigh? About 50 pounds, maybe? Okay, let's see how you can do that. Now, I'm teasing you. That is, Jake, come over here. That is pretty hard to do. I can't even do that. You know what, Danica, though? After a hard workout, the boss gets tired and he wants to run down. So you can come up here and scratch him all over his back, okay? Use both hands, get in there. You can feel all the fur that covers his body. Yeah, he likes that, huh? You like it too, that's a pretty smile. Okay, go a little lower. Let's try to find his favorite spot. A little bit lower. Oh, I think it's around there somewhere. There it is, Danica. Great job, sweetie. The highlight of every week at Camp Critters is the arrival of the top predators. All the campers treat them with great respect and caution.
Attention, campers. Now arriving from the Canadian Rockies, the Timberwolves, Akela and Coda.
Akela is one of the San Diego Zoo's favorite animal ambassadors. He's very diplomatic in the way he helps other wolves integrate into the Camp Critters pack. He's 14 years old and a dear, sweet friend to all who know him. Just 2 years old, Coda is more pup than top predator. He's learning the basic manners of living in the pack, which you can tell by his awkward movements and silly games. But he is relaxing into his role as an animal ambassador and finding his place in the Camp Critters Society. While the howls of wolves may strike fear in the human hiker out in the wild, it is the sound of greeting or invitation to the wolves in the pack. The sound can carry for miles, summoning the pack for assembly, or perhaps announcing the birth of a new litter of pups, and warning outsiders to keep their distance. Wild wolves are critical to the health and prosperity of all animals, and even plants, in their environment. They are fascinating and impressive creatures, worthy of our respect and consideration. Thank you, Akela and Coda. Hey, Riley, I can't seem to find my new yellow bandana anywhere. Do you think you could help me find it?
Oh!
adventure has just begun here at the San Diego Zoo. You've met just a few of our wonderful animals. Now it's up to you to explore and discover even more animals and humans from all over the world. We hope you've been inspired to make a difference and protect these special animals so that campers young and old can experience wildlife for years to come.
I'll give you another one.